You know that 90% of our clients don't know what the word bald line means? Now, if you're not part of the 10%, then let me clear that up for you right now. Now, the bald line refers to the guide that your barber is going to put on the side of your head to determine how low or how high your fade is going to be. Why is that important? Well, if you ask your barber for a skin fade and you don't specify, they may bring up the fade higher than you prefer and you may end up looking like this. But if you specify and use sentences like this, "Yo, my G, set that bald line real low, I don't want that much skin," then they might give you a fade looking like this. But here's another pro tip. Don't be afraid to use your fingers and tell them, I want it here, or here. Set the bald line low, mid, or high. And there you go. That is the bald line. If you guys like this barber terminology series, go ahead and drop a like, a comment down below, and also a follow, because we're going to be dropping more videos like this.